guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys how I got this Rihanna Vogue inspired makeup tutorial. First, I'm gonna start applying some glue to my eyebrows to make them stick down when I put the concealer over. I'm just gonna put a few layers and come in through with a spoolie. This is the purple glue stick that dries clear. I'm just gonna add some concealer to cover it up. Shadow, and I'm using the Anastasia W. Hills Nervina palette and a little bit of the Soft Glam palette. lipsticks, a dark one. I'm gonna use the lighter red in the middle. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. See you later.